some area of their life.
Well, hello, I'm Kathy Trimble, the president of the Women's Division of the Mansfield Area Chamber of Commerce. I cannot speak highly enough of CJ's all training winners. He has done an amazing job for our organization. We had a joint luncheon today with the Mansfield Area Chamber of Commerce, and he has truly lifted us to the next level. If you need somebody to take you to the next level and become a winner, CJ Small, he's your guy.
I used to be a gymnast in high school. I bet you I could do a backflip in this room right now today. Not those slippery shoes. I could do a backflip. If somebody bet me $10,000, I could do what I have to do right about. Oh, you give me $1? See, that's what I'm talking about, sister. You should give me $1 a backflip. If I did 1,000 backflips, I can get $1,000.
Hello, I'm Eric Rippey with Dallas Sprint Pros, and I just saw a CJ Small captivated audience of about 100 people, and you know, the real reason why he was able to capture that, if there's one thing I can get from his seminar today, was to own it. CJ Small went out there and he owned it, and people loved it.
Many of you in this room are busy, but there's a big difference between busy and productive. Here's the next level action step. You need an hour, not an hour of power, but an hour of productivity. One that you don't need to listen to everything that I'm saying today, but there's just one thing. If I say one thing to you, and you say, oh, that's my nugget. And if you take action on that nugget, I'm telling you, you will propel your business, your life, to the next level.
We don't have to associate with everyone. So let's get the negative people out of our lives and run with the positives.
Hi, my name is Angela Mobley, and I am a client relations specialist for Solis Women's Health. I just attended a luncheon where CJ Small was the guest speaker. He has motivated me to take myself to the next level.